Hi, sweetie fellas. It is night time, but before we go to sleep today, me and Alex are gonna play Finding Dory. Okay. Finding Dory shell collecting game. We're gonna be catching shells. Who's this? No, this. That's Dory, and that's
Nemo.
Okay, so we have Dory and Nemo. I prepared two batteries because I read that they're not included. Requires two AA batteries. And of course, we'll probably need a screwdriver.
You will beat me?
No, I will win.
I will win.
I like your Superman mask. Okay, we have fishing poles. Two Dory fishing poles. Okay, we have. Wrong. Oh. Would have lost all the shells. And we have instructions as always.
You found it?
Find the shell. We need one shell, Alex.
Good job, Alex.
Okay, so.
Check it out.
You want to check it out? No, there's no batteries in there. Oh. So put the shell back in.
Yeah. Okay. Shell.
Yeah.
You beat me first.
You would beat me?
Oh, you took my hands.
And the objectives of the game: one spinning board, 15 shells, and two Dory poles. To catch most shells while the board is turning. So who catches more shells wins. Doesn't matter what color.
Yeah.
Okay, so we put the batteries in. Now we have to put all the shells back in. Who collects more shells will win a Hershey. Kisses. No, is it a Hershey milk chocolate bar? Two Dory fishing poles. Let's show our fishing. And we are playing for the Hershey.
Ready?
Wow! Got one. Daddy got one. You gotta hold it out. Look.
Now
everyone can see. Very hard. How hard is it? Well, you know, this is they're gonna make it easier, yeah? This game is for 4+ age. So it's a little bit.
Oh, we gotta get it!
I'll show you, I'll help you fish. It's kind of like a fish fishing theater. Remember? Wait. Count how many daddy has. One.
That's lucky.
Yeah, go ahead. This is what? This is three. This is what?
A lot.
I know you have a lot.
I went first, a lot.
Okay,
five.
Okay, I have six. Alex wants to count his.
A lot.
Okay,
let's see. One.
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah, please subscribe. Bye.
We'll try one more time.
Okay.